Hello, welcome to Sauce Cooking Channel. Today I am going to show you how to make lemon rice. For the lemon rice, the ingredients are lemon, green chilli, red chilli, curry leaves, turmeric powder, oil, seasoning seeds, salt, ginger, asafoetida, peanuts and rice. Today I am using basmati rice to make the lemon rice. To cook 1 cup of basmati rice, I use 2 cups of water. Once the rice is done cooking, then the rice has to cool down. I am grating little ginger to this rice. I grated 1/2 inch of ginger. Then I'm squeezing the lemon. Now I'm adding salt to it. Now I'm mixing it well. Now I'm slitting the green chilies. According to your spiciness, you can add green chilies. Once the pan is hot, we need to put oil. Then we need to add seasoning seeds. Peanuts. We need to fry the peanuts until it fries well. We need to add asafoetida. Then add turmeric powder. Then add curry leaf. The seasoning is ready. We need to add seasoning to the rice. And mix it well. Now the lemon rice is ready to serve. If you like my video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.